Hey guys, this is Minecraft again, and I'm going to show you this cloud house. And, you can't really get to this place unless you fly. The tall place is the one my sister made, and this one is the one that I made. Except for a tiny detail, which I will show you later. Basically, we designed it so that it would look like a cloud. And let's go down. See, it starts to look like a cloud. And then when you get to this point, you don't even see it. But, tiny flaw is you see the shadow. See? And I put the torches there to try to cover that up. Didn't work so much. You can see it from another house that I made. Which I'm not sure where the other house is. It doesn't matter. I'm not showing you that house in this video, so you'll have to watch my other video to see it from that point of view. Now I gotta figure out how to get to... Here we go. I will show you my house first, since I made it and I know how to get to it. Wait, I forgot to show you the teleportation thing. So there we go, to the teleportation room, come over here to the cloud house. There we go. In the house we go. Yep, pretty much like this. Pretty much all there is. I'm not fancy dancy. I was supposed to have a chicken right here. Hang on. I'm gonna put a chicken right there. Oops. No, come back. Come back. Come back, chicken, please. I'm sorry. I love you. Feed. Yay, now you love me too. Eesh. Okay, come, chicken. There. Now my chicken stays there. Anyway, remember how I told you? Guys, my sister is notorious for paintings. Yeah. Troll. She did that. Brat. So now I'm going to attempt to show you her house. It's a little porch type thing. You go in. That's supposed to be a TV. Couch. Coffee table, you know, pretty self-explanatory. Books. This is the kitchen. I don't think she has anything secret right there. Nope. Then we go up the stairs. And then there's, I think this is the main room. I'm not sure though. And then I think this is. This is the bathroom with her walk-in shower. Which I, of course, have trouble escaping. Come on, escape! Toilet and sink. Then you come over here, and you've got the, I want to say it's the girls' room, but I'm not for sure, 100% sure. And then I want to say this is the boys' room, but I'm not 100% sure. I mean, it's kind of cool how she made this, like, little bunk bed type thing. But, yeah. Pretty cool. That's the end of my video. You guys have a good day. Make sure to subscribe to my sister's channel. She's Josie Bunny Girl. Okay, like I said, have a good day. Bye.